Hi guys, welcome to Richard Gabili YouTube channel, and to this video I will teach you how to show quick setting style on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, sir, in your itel S15 mobile phone, you'll have to do is go to settings. Here in settings, okay, scroll down and go to system. And system, scroll down again and find the developer options. And the developer options is not show or turn off. To show or turn on the developer options, you'll have to do is go to about phone. Okay. Here in about phone, scroll down and go to build number. And okay guys, to show or turn on the developer options, you'll have to do is tap the build number 7 times. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You are now a developer. And okay guys, go back and you can see the developer options here in system settings. And okay, you'll have to do is go to developer options. Here in developer options, scroll down and go to debugging section. Here in the debugging section below, you can see the system tracing. And okay guys, you'll have to do is go to system tracing. Here in system tracing below, you can see the show quick setting tile, and on the right side of this you can see the switch button. And okay guys, to show quick setting style on itel S15 mobile phone, you'll have to do is switch on the switch button on the right side. And that's it, okay? So, you can scroll from top to bottom to see the shortcut to enable the record trace. So, you can tap this to record the trace. And you can tap again to saving the trace or disable. And okay, guys. So, you can see the show quick setting tiles here. So, you can turn off this, the quick setting tile, by switching off the switch button on the right side. But I decide to show the quick setting tiles on my itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, that's it. We have successfully show quick setting style on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.